The Civil War on Secrecy. Written by Daniel J. Towsey. A civil war on secrecy is a non-violent action. It's not a war at all. It is a revolution. It is called the Truth Revolution. The Truth Revolution is now happening worldwide. This has been possible thanks to the two young Canadian inventors from a university in Toronto, Canada in the late 1970s. They had an idea. They, like most young people from the hippie generation, knew and realized the serious problem humanity and this planet faced. They knew that a worldwide truth revolution was needed. So they started to create an electronic truth file-sharing device. A device that could be used to share files all over the world with other truthers. That used the existing landline telephone networks to send the information. That device is now known as a computer. The telephone network then became known as the World Wide Web. Then the corporations created their network we call the Internet. Now the free World Wide Web is being dismantled. It is being replaced by Internet 2, which will only serve corrupt corporate interests. But the silent World Wide Truth Revolution has taken hold. The Truth Revolution is a leaderless resistance to organized corruption. Today there are now billions of people who have woken up to the realization that there indeed is a worldwide crime syndicate machine at work. We truthers and others in politics call this the New World Order, or also it is known as the Matrix. Unfortunately for humanity, this New World Order is completely insane and extremely destructive. We have a leaderless worldwide truth revolution because the New World Order has been killing all our social leaders, such as Martin Luther King, John F. Kennedy and the other Kennedys, Michael Jackson, John Lennon and many other musicians that have inspired the peoples of this planet. All our social leaders all over the world have been destroyed. The list of amazing intellectual truffers that have been killed is endless. The first one I can see was Jesus. Which is why I previously wrote, Jesus, the world's first recognized activist. So now the only answer remaining to save humanity and this planet is a civil truth war. Our social leaders have given you, the common peoples of this planet, their very lives. It is time for you to take the light of truth torch and spread the light worldwide. You need to bring the bright enlightenment of truth to everyone. You need to share that flame with all those you meet that live in the oppressive darkness of evil created by the New World Order banksters. You, the individual, are the last hope for humanity and this planet. You do not need to know or fully understand the matrix of evil. All you need to do is contribute your little piece of truth to the worldwide truth revolution. It matters not what that truth may be. This worldwide truth revolution is not about one truth. It's not about just your truth. The world today is very, very sick. It is mentally ill. That mental illness goes very deep into the workings of humanity. It is so deep that it is total. It is total insanity. That insanity has come into existence due to only one single event. That insanity is known as the New World Order. If you understand the statement that truth is absolute and that the further you go from truth, the sooner you arrive at the opposite absolute being insanity. You will understand the mental illness that has grown from the creation of the first corporation. Please read my article entitled Creation of First Corporation to get the full understanding. Today and for only a very short time remaining, you still have a chance to tap into what is remaining of the free world wide web of truth. But hurry. You need to pick up the seeds of truth and start planting them in people's minds. Your participation in the Civil War on Secrecy is absolutely the only thing that will save you and everything that is beautiful, healthy and natural. Poem. When the seeds of truth are sown, the grassroots truth revolution will blossom from the enlightenment. The insanity that the hippies fought against is still alive and well. But it is worldwide. Any truthers that have not been afraid to seek and understand the workings of the corrupt Banksy's new world empire realize the limitless insanity at work. All real truthers, like Jesus, realize that, to be sane and have a healthy mind, is to seek, understand and expose all truths. Be they beautiful, natural, bright truths or ugly, evil, dark truths. Pure, empowering, beautiful, pure truth is always very simple. But the opposite to beautiful, positive truth is always hidden behind the cloak of dark secrecy. It is time for you to be very brave and to lift the black cloak off of the grim reaper of evil's head. It is time for the light of truth to blind the grim Zionist corporate New World Order Bankster Empire. Do as Jesus did. Jesus, like I, never asked you to follow. Jesus, like I, never wanted to be your leader. Leaders only exist in oppressive empires. The leaderless resistance to tyranny and corruption has always been the only way to be free. You need to resist the path to darkness and you need to guide yourself and this planet towards the blindingly empowering light of truth. Once you get out of that narrow-minded tunnel vision of reality that you have been brainwashed into believing, you will discover that living in ignorant darkness has made your vision of reality impossible to see. Your eyes are the path to your soul. But the pupils of your eyes have never opened up fully to the bright light of pure truth. But be not afraid. Your eyes were made to see and realize reality. Upon escaping the tunnel of darkness and heading to the light at the end of the tunnel. Upon exiting the tunnel you will enter into natural healthy reality. Your eyes pupils will quickly adjust to the brightness and you will then be able to see your way in the natural world of life. Upon realizing reality, you will have a duty to reach out with your helping hand and grasp the hand of another who is trapped in the tunnel of darkness. The other cannot see their way in the darkness. Your bright spirit will be blinding to the other. The other will not be able to see your blindingly bright natural beauty. You will need to be very gentle and kind. For the other like you once were is also very afraid of the unknown reality of natural truth. You need to be the shining light of energy that will give birth to the worldwide truth revolution. For love cannot exist in the absence of pure truth. You need to spread the love like the hippies did. The hippies were right. Then you too will one day realize that Jesus was just a common man. Jesus was a hippie, and always wore earthy natural cloth. Jesus was a relative. He related truth to the family of God. Please read my two other related articles. God is not religious. And God is crying.